here we are in Chafalaya, Louisiana, out of Lafayette.
And you definitely want to be up when you hit a stump.
Yes. Like that?
Like that. It's a lot of work, but when you on them, yeah. Like I said, you don't see anybody else in here.
I fish for crappie in a lot of different places, and this is unique, man. Unique.
Well, you're definitely in the swamp. Now they're gonna start. Like I said, 9 o'clock. It's getting 9:30 is when we're catching. We're gonna start up, hopefully.
There we go.
There it is.
Oh, sac-a-lait. And he's a local boy.
I told you he's the crappie king. Sac-a-lait king.
Sac-a-lait. Hey. Oh, course. The big fighting one. Beautiful. That's it. Out of way, Andy. Right away. You show him how to do it on this show. Look at that. Eat or be eaten. I'm here for sac-a-lait. He's coming here to check me out.
You ate one, you read that?
What is it?
Try one of those. It's called crackling.
All right. Do I need to ask you what it is?
No. Just tell me if you like it. There he is.
There he is. Oh,
not
yeah.
Done.
You a good?
Yeah, he pulled it under.
Oh yeah, sac-a-lait. We're back in business, folks. I feel like I'm going down the Amazon or the Congo River here.
We've been coming here for about 7 years now. And we've had our good days and our bad days, you know. That's fishing. So hopefully it'll turn into a good day.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh yeah. Stay there, boy. Stay there. Stay there. All right, alligators, bull shark, spiders, and snakes. Just pull the float, let it fall. Pull the float, let it fall. They're not too picky either. They're eating right by the boat too, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Like you say, I think it's more of a reaction. It just cruises by and they
yes,
twitch
sir.
That thing and they see it.
It's search and destroy. Go up, drift,
yep.
Cast.
Stick and move.
Yep. And when we start catching, it changes to bust and move, huh?
Yeah.
Good one? Oh, that's a good crappie. Good sac-a-lait. You got up tight too, look at that, up high. That's a good one. Oh yes. Nice, got shoulders on him. Atta boy, Andy. He's putting him in the boat. That float goes down, hits the water. But we're just working along the hydrilla grass, getting some about 18 inches from the grass, some out about 30 feet from the grass. We just haven't found the mother load yet. This is the old handoff. This is the New Orleans Saints move. Right there. He's got it. Safe. Touchdown.
This is boudin. Boudin is basically a rice dressing, we call it. It's got a gizzard and liver, rice, meat all ground up and stuffed in a casing.
Look at that one over there, Carl. That one ain't gonna miss us.
You're in Louisiana, the sportsman's paradise, and Lafayette is in the heart of Cajun country, the happiest city in the United States, according to WallStreetJournal.com, named the tastiest town in the South by Southern Living Magazine, the best food city in the United States by Rand McNally and USA Today.
I'm Colin Davis McElligott, head chef at Randall's Restaurant and Dance Hall in Lafayette, Louisiana. We're gonna deglaze it with a little bit of beer. It's a local Louisiana beer, Abita. This is how we serve blackened catfish etouffee and New Orleans-style barbecue shrimp at Randall's.